Name was September. He was part of the original 12 Sides team that traveled back in time to observe primitive humanity. He was banished for sympathizing with the fugitives I'm tracking. The same fugitives who are in possession of the anomaly.
Why would he go to such lengths to protect a genetic defect?
I do not know. I would like a protocol suspension to travel back to a moment when I can eradicate these resistors.
No. We are not prepared to deal with a readjustment of probabilities. They disquiet you. The fugitives are inconsequential. He poses minimal risk. We chose this time in history for a reason. A 99.9999% probability that we will succeed.
The boy had a 0.0001% chance of surviving. Yet he did.
Is there something wrong with you?
I am experiencing something that I do not understand. The idea of ending their existence consumes me.
They are insignificant. So, no.